Did I mention Nooch is on the drums tonight? Oh, man. There's probably a lot of people that don't know this, but Gina Vina Carnuccio was the original Damn Quails drummer. And the damned old Chudors.
He's making a movie. He's going to be a movie star.
And then the Chudors stole him right out from underneath our noses. But now he's back with us in New Braunfels.
Rio Triviano. Shreds. Yeah. That's all that, all you need to know.
Yeah. So many, many years ago, there's this festival called the Woody Guthrie Folk Festival, and that's kind of where me and Bryon first started playing together. But when we first started out there, there was this band from Lansing, Michigan, and their name was Steppin' in it. And I was blown away. They were good enough that they could all four play different harmonics at the same time and get away with it. Not any band can get four harmonicas. Ask Garinger.
Hi.
Anyway, they blew me away, and this is a song that I learned off of their album, and we've been playing it quite a bit ever since. It's a lot of fun. It's like this.
Well, I said, give my regards to Miss Moline.